and people are going to miss all that funny epicness that we just did. But Mike,
Hey, yep.
do I have to buy you the first map pack? Do I have to buy you the first map pack?
You have to make them earn it.
I would,
I'm
you know,
on my knees.
But you know I will too is the thing. You know I'll be like, I'm gonna text you my card information.
I hate getting into the damn, you know, buy a Call of Duty.
Hey, I feel
DLC.
You.
No
I feel you.
Excuses,
look,
just take
look,
care
look,
of
look,
it.
Look. We'll go. If you want, we could go and see if it doesn't put us in a new map. But if it starts to put us in a new map,
probably not going
I'm
to.
Fine. With doing whatnot and everything. Oh, did it kick him off?
No, it's only going to do maps
damn
that I have.
Okay. Alright, let's do this. Though they do have Skyjacked, and it's like Hijacked from Black Ops 2. Except there's a hole in the side of the boat, and you're in the sky. Hence Skyjacked.
It's a sky boat.
It's a sky boat. It's like the helicarrier, but really, really small.
Everything is common fudge.
Yeah.
These stupid common supply drops don't like me.
I tried saying that me and Ryan didn't have the map pack earlier today, and we were like, yes, we do. What the shit?
Yes, you do.
I think it's funny that you automatically knew I was the one that didn't have it.
Well, your name is red on my screen, that's why.
Oh.
But, yeah, but like, I probably would have known anyway.
Yeah, because you suck, Mike.
Suck vagina.
What were you guys talking about 5 minutes ago then?
Sucking dick.
You just said that.
You gotta
nowhere
be honest.
Okay then, guys.
He sucked
oh,
my.
Oh, I forgot my hand hurts.
I'm just kidding. He didn't.
I might not be able to play. Fuck.
Wink.
Yes, no, just stop. Oh, my hand hurts.
Maybe I don't want to stop.
Dude, if your hand hurts so bad, quit beating it so much.
Take a break. Ooh. No. Ah.
If you if you really want like a relief, just give Mike a call.
Oh damn! Yeah, trust me, that relief is satisfying.
Oh yeah, he's
playing
the tagger. He knows
what
he's
doing. I'm playing so weird right now. I'm probably just gonna be walking this entire round.
I'm not having any luck right now. I'm sucking. Ah! That guy came out of nowhere.
My aim is all fucked up.
I'm sucking right now, but I. Oh, got a kill. Oh no! Behind me!
I'm telling you, I'm gonna be walking this entire game.
Mike, you suck.
I know.
No, he killed me too. Watch out, whoever's over in that back rock area.
Yeah, because you both
suck. Yeah, I am. Well, hey, I'm trying to get gold, so I don't have my attachments on my gun, and it sucks.
Same with me.
No excuses, you weenies.
No, I'm getting kills. I'm 4-3.
I got one kill.
I got one kill.
I'm trying to get used to this damn XR2 thing. I've never played with it.
Oh, yeah, it's good when you get used to it.
I love that thing.
I think I got a double kill.
Did we switch spawns?
Yeah. Damn it.
Shit.
But, wait, oh no,
what?
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Yay!
Standing
I
right
made
we'll
it!
Together.
Fuck you, bitch! Ooh.
Well, that's a son of a bitch.
I had the spawn switch.
Reject into a spawn. Again,
Jesus. I thought I had. I thought I had. Damn it! I thought I had.
Oh no! He came out of nowhere.
No, I thought I had I thought I had a trip mine, and I threw my freaking the whatchamacallit, the graphite.
Can we not switch anymore?
Yay! I peed in your pool. Ah! I killed that guy.
What was that?
I got scared. Okay. Leave me alone. That was scary. I jumped onto the wall. Oh no!
I got scared.
Yeah, I did get scared. I'm man enough to admit that. That guy came out of nowhere.
Oh shit.
Come, Mike. Oh!
Fuck a duck. Fuck.
I guess that's my fault. I'm like, Mike, follow me! Dead.
Oh, damn it. Jesus Christ. Someone's dying.
Like that's when you lay down and you just wait.
Dang it! I would have. That would have been so cool. Dude, what was that? What was that, Ryan?
So that's when you just lay down and wait. So I'm just.
Oh, that didn't work.
You're not Tarzan, Grayson.
I was for a second.
If you believe.
Because I swung on a vine.
Oh my god.
I can't believe I didn't kill them.
Oh no!
That's bull.
Avenged you. I avenged you, Ryan. I avenged you. Oh, I can't believe that happened.
Did you fall off the map?
Yeah.
I saw that.
I don't know why.
No! No, they're gonna steal my host.
No!
No!
No! Yep. They're gonna steal it.
Oh, they got a hailstorm.
Oh, get inside! Cause...
Yellow. Damn it. Well, he got no one because he sucks.
Oh, no. Oh, he dropped it already? I didn't think he even dropped it. Yeah, I didn't hear it drop.
Did the other Ryan start recording anything or...
Not yet. He's getting a new phone here soon, and as soon as he gets that new phone, he's downloading WhatsApp, and then I'm gonna send him the thing.
The thing.
Is it secret now? Like they can't know?
No, they can know. I meant the verses and stuff. Ah, the sparrow. Oh god. Ah, it's another god. No. He got me. He got me. He scared me so much. I'm sorry.
Oh. Your reaction's hilarious.
Yeah. Which, oh no. Oh, watch out! Who's ever in the lab?
Watch out, this guy coming.
I just saved somebody.
Yo,
Kevin.
Curtis.
Yeah, you
I
did.
Saved
yo,
you.
Curtis. Save me.
Like next time you get scared, you gotta scream and yell Curtis and just see if Josh says anything.
Yeah, Curtis. Oh, Josh is gone. Actually, no.
He's going to break in those new patches on his jeans, probably.
Yeah, he's probably going to Curtis's house.
Could be. There's a good chance.
There's a good chance. He does seem to like... He seems to be obsessed with homosexuality.
He does like talking about him.
Ooh, that was good. Dude, I jumped down,
damn.
And as I was jumping down, I Molotov some freaking poor bastard. Or not Molotov, but... Damn it, somebody can... I think I got the rapid kill for the scythe. Just now.
Did you do it 2 times?
Not yet. Well, 3 times. I don't know. It said a scythe thing. It said rapid. I think. Is there something about the scythe? Damn!
Damn,
I almost got them.
I thought I had the last kill.
I did too. We were all shooting at like the same person, I think.
Hey guys, look, my match bonus was 2016.
My match bonus was 7.
I don't know what my match bonus was.
They just took away Mike's match bonus. They decided even match bonus won't even help.
It's just like, thank you, come again.
Did I even give you your receipt?
Alright, yeah, so Ryan goes and gets his new phone tomorrow. So we'll get that all set up.
Don't you guys have these type of people that, like, for example, you buy something and then your change is a penny and you want it, you don't just give it to them, you want to keep it. Don't you have people like that?
Like, they'll keep the penny?
Yeah, they want the penny, they don't just, like, keep it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Wow. No one else answered, because no one
else
answered.
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
No, you're a big fat loser. Leave me alone.
What?
Michael's a big fat loser, too. Michael's the only good guy here.
I just removed you from the party. I'm going back.
Really?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I was supposed to be funny. Like, it doesn't allow me to freaking join back.
Oh no, you're in it still. Apparently, that's weird.
No, I am. I joined back. Go back.
Good, you homo. I'm just kidding. Let me see where I'm at with this gun. Alright. So now
right,
I need to do five optics. I don't have time, though, do I? Nope. Alright, so after this, I gotta do the 5 attachments.
I'm doing the 5 attachments first because they're the west ones.
I do the no attachments first because... Because I'm not that good, so I want to get that one out of the way.
I was about to be like, are you just going to leave your sentence incomplete?
I'm not Mike. No, Mike leaves
just
his
stories.
Your stories, yeah, your stories are incomplete. I am bad about leaving my sentences incomplete. See, I almost did it again. I almost did it again.
He almost did stating your answer.
Mm-hmm.
To your own question.
You know, sometimes I just, you know.
Okay, you just did it right now.
Oh, 2 guys over there, whoever's behind me. 3 guys, 4 guys, maybe.
Oh god, wow. I'm scared, help.
Oh no, I'm getting shot at from every way.
These guys suck. We died on the, like, literally on our spawn, wow. See, you guys, Rhino's the only good guy here, you know?
You know what? I'm switching classes right now since I need the other one anyway. I'm going to my XR.
I'm gonna pull out my MA.
While we're doing this.
Damn, these nerdy tits are using MA7. There's a guy around here, right? Oh, he's in the building.
Fuck. Oh, shit. The game
are
acting weird for anyone else?
Are you kidding me? I don't know how the heck I didn't die there, but I did.
I was lagging hardcore right there for some rude reason.
Guys, we can't allow them to get into our spawn, like...
Shit. Shit! Ooh, he's got a shotgun! Ooh, he's got a shotgun, he's got a shotgun. Shit!
Aw, oh, you're freaking... Guys, turn around, they're right behind us.
No, I was running away from him.
Okay, Mike.
I completely believe that.
Didn't realize that was me running away, did you?
No. Grace and all over there.
Oh,
just...
I know. I just ran into all of them.
No, right, yeah, whooped by that.
Right as you said that sparrow. Me,
you got whoop ass sparrow.
I did work right there though. Double Q.
Oh, that double.
Ooh, good job, whoever did
that.
That
can make crazy, made me waste a bullet. Oh! What a savage I am.
Oh, watch out by the white truck. Two by the white truck. Someone should try to flank them. Yeah, two at the white truck. Try to flank them.
Oh, damn it.
Somebody. Barely Glorious is flanking. Me and Barely Glorious flanked. Flonketed? Flinky?
Wait, we have
racks? I should have got that.
Oh no, it's not our wraps.
Not our wraps.
Oh no. That's not. Okay.
Shit.
Guys, protect me from the balls for like a quick second.
That's what Ryan says at work all the time when Curtis shows up.
Damn it, no, they're stealing my UAV. Oh no, balls!
That's also what Ryan says.
The balls are chasing.
There's a guy in his house. Oh shit. Okay, we got
God
raped this
it.
Round. We're probably gonna leave this lobby.
No, let's finish it like real men.
No, I didn't say we weren't gonna finish it. So we're just probably
what?
Gonna leave it after it's
done. Oh, after. Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Please, man.
Two guys, at least two or three guys in the barn. Two or three in barn.
Yeah, they're on their spawn. Oh, Oh my god, dude, what the heck do these guys have on their freaking weapons?
Your mom's vagina. Oh shit. That's why they're so ratchet.
And Michael's balls.
Can't see my balls, they're camouflaged.
That means you have them.
I'm a robot, I don't have balls.
No, it means I'm rocking the 60s full bush.
Okay. Okay, dude. Oh, wait, what?
Ooh, I almost walked into that. Shit! I walked into that!
Damn. Oh, shit, I was walking into that. He walked into that one.
Yeah, oh,
I saw your body just fall flat into the ground, Grayson. Oh, watch out the barn!
Oh my please don't damn me. Little psychosis robots are stupid.
All of my psychosis robots don't go where he goes to like turn the
directs them.
Yeah.
I pointed them at the window and they turned around and retreated. They're like, no, fuck this, you suck.
That happens to me all the time, dude. Sometimes I'll go to turn a corner for them to all charge in. And then what happens is, watch out, Ryan. Oh shit, watch out, Ryan, coming in behind you. In the
barn. Yep, okay. They were all at the barn. Oh, he came out of nowhere.
Damn it!
Whew.
I gave him that one. I was ready for him. But it didn't matter!
Michael wasn't ready.
See, look at that! Look at that!
Wow, you missed every bullet. Good job.
I do what I can to make everybody else feel good about themselves.
There goes Michael.
You know what would really make us feel good about ourselves, Michael? Is if we won a round.
Nah.
Yeah, we can just keep losing.
Oh. Yeah, we keep losing. That's fine.
10 and 21 and 4-12. Jesus.
Hey, fuck you, Oscar.
I'm actually not surprised about Michael's.
Hey, I did good.
Dude, no, I can't believe.
I got 4 kills.
Remember we were losing that map, and then you two ran around that tree, and then we won? Like, we won that round.
I ran around that tree for like the whole fucking map.
Yeah. Oh, no wonder we're going up against the freaking clan.
What happened to my character? Why is he all black?
Racist.
Uh-oh. No, no, I'm
Ryan
serious.
Left the party. Whoa, hold on.
What the? Oh, there you go. He's better now. I didn't mean it as a racist joke. I legit saw my character all the way. I don't know why. Aw, Rhino's gone. I'm stuck with you, losers.
Oh, screw your face. Jerking it.
No. No, sit.
Dude, what the fuck?
Hey, no cursing. Like, there's little kids in this watching this.
I'm really ADD about the freaking little green arrow whenever you have a new attachment or camo or something.
Oh my god.
And it drives me nuts when that little green arrow is there. And
you don't have anything there.
Yeah, there's nothing there. I can't get rid of it.
I know, it's a glitch. You pop a nickel. It's a glitch on the game when the update happened.
I hate that.
Yeah, it sucks.
You know what else sucks?
Dick.
Nuts. I was expecting a different reaction, but...
Right.
I thought you were laughing there for a second. Oh, god damn it. You didn't let me finish a class,
shoot.
And you didn't see.
Yeah, I forgot to... I didn't know you were doing a class, and I forgot to make one also, which sucks.
Damn it, Michael, it's all your fault.
Always my fault.
Wait, Michael, are you the host?
I'm the
host. Oh, you're not? Oh, Grayson, you suck.
Mm-hmm. You suck.
Let me finish leveling up this XR. You guys spawn in?
Never.
Oh, okay, this one's you get kicked out.
Oh
no,
he
it's
got
Grayson.
Kicked out.
Grayson, are you there,
what?
Buddy?
I'm here. I was zoned out, sorry.
Spawn in. That's right, you better not. Don't leave me. Wait, what? Didn't they just spawn on our side?
No, they were coming around to our side. And I'm waiting. They're probably gonna be spawning over there now, though, because, like, the whole team's over on this side.
No, it's I believe it.
I hate that show.
It's an anime. Oh no!
It's still a show.
It's still what?
A show.
It's still an anime.
But it's still, oh yeah, which is a TV show.
But it's still an anime.
Which is a cartoon.
It's an anime.
Which is a cartoon.
Anime.
Which is a cartoon.
Are we literally gonna argue right now?
Which is a cartoon. It's drawn, it's animated, it's a cartoon.
My mom's balls.
Which are also cartoons.
Damn it. We're all in this freaking room.
Okay, good. I thought your mom was the other side.
Damn, they got me.
Your dad was the other. It's a good thing it's all in cartoons.
Damn it.
Which is a cartoon.
That guy's name is Randy Marsh.
Which is a cartoon.
Which is also a cartoon.
Oh shoot. I zoned out. Which almost made me die. In a cartoon. Oh! Okay, I died. Oh, that guy's thing is Terrence and Phillip.
Which is also a cartoon.
Which is also the same cartoon. As our guy's cartoon. How great is that?
Which is also our cartoon. Ooh. What's that bottom floor building? Got him.
I got the hive guy.
I still got him with my Tempest. Yeah, I got one of them. Yay, it's a care package. Oh, that's all mine. Aw, oh, seriously? I get a counter UAV and he gets a Severus, really?
I can't believe I got
a counter UAV.
Yeah, I hate counter UAVs.
I mean, they're kind of good when they have a UAV, the other team, but... I don't care.
I zoned out.
I'm zoning out.
I'm sorry that I zoomed in.
Stop thinking about your balls in Mike's mouth.
I thought I zoned out, not drooled and fantasized.
That is still a cartoon.
For now. I hope to make it a reality.
I hope it doesn't continue. Before it violates all the little kids' minds. Oh, what? Oh, we're screwed. Yeah, they are. How the hell did someone get a... How? He died 21 times. And he hasn't only...
They're going to be running that room, guys. Just hold up in the room. Don't let them through. Murder them. That's how we win this.
That didn't work.
You know what? You should try...
I'm in the garage. With my new Lamborghini. That looks better than any Lamborghini.
If you were awesome, it would work, Mike. If you were awesome, it would work.
There's a guy right... There's like a guy right here. There he is.
I killed the hive. I killed the hive. You know what? That'll help a little bit.
That should help a lot, buddy. Hives really well.
Come on, guys. Come on.
We're gonna win this.
Yeah, we are. Even with their hater.
Actually, it's gone.
Hey.
It's gonna hate. That's what I always think of when they have a hater. Like, we have it.
Oh, do you see that Scythe kill the gravity saving your ass, Mike? Do you see me save your ass?
No.
I have a care package, but there's no point in using it.
Yes! I roasted him.
Okay, I gotta get off. I gotta go to work.
Alright, man, yeah,
Mike,
I'm gonna...
Watch this shit, though.
To go to bed, too.
Got that, son of a bitch.
Right in the penis.
Exactly.
Alright, yeah, we'll
all
watch
was really
later.
Fun. Alright, catch you later, dude.
Later, man. Yeah. I think I'll probably do
one. That was a fun little recording.
Yeah, I think I'll do one more round, but I'm going to quit recording.